Hey man, good to see you. Wow, I can't believe you made it past those masked freaks. Those snipers have pinned us down here pretty good. We tried making a break for it, but they know we're here. They're just waiting for their shots, and those bastards are patient. It's Shepard! Hey, stand back and I'll cut it! We're gonna need your help! It's good to see you, sir. It's a real mess out there. I mean, these things are coming out of the damn walls! Ain't no way around them either! They just keep coming! Heard about some kind of big standoff at the dam up ahead. I say we make our break for it now. It ain't gonna get any better, that's for sure. And I bet they could use our help.
Sure, we can do more damage that way.
I will not fail you, sir. Sweep that! We got hostiles! About this mission.
See that one, Corporal? Current situation is looking pretty... Oh!
Area secure, sir.
Clear this area! This might sting a bit. All right, you scout ahead.
Shepard, I don't know what those black ops are up to. It doesn't involve getting us out of here alive. We've got no choice but to fight our way out. Let's go! Corporal,
right away,
right
sir.
Behind.
You want some of me? At your command, sir! Let's get the hell out of here!
Now, don't hurt me, and I'll tell you a secret. I've been hiding up here listening. These black ops are some sort of bomb. I think they're planning on blowing up the base. Now, why do you think they would do such a thing?
That was a close one. You better get in here.
It's not going to be easy from here on out. The only way out is through the level 4 storage unit, but it's a mess down there. The Black Ops were using it as a staging point until the aliens came in. If you do make it through, make sure you have them come back for us. I guess you're a good guy, Corporal. Listen, you've got to get down below. There's something coming through, and it's the nastiest thing yet. Some of your buddies went down there a while ago. I've got some weapons I've piled up in here. You better take as much as you can carry, because I think this is it. Good luck, Corporal.
Thank you. So, Corporal Shepard, we meet at last. Please don't think that I've been avoiding you. A great many matters require my attention in these troubled times. I do hope you understand. And now I require a further indulgence on your part. I cannot close my report until every loose end has been tied up. The biggest embarrassment has been Black Mesa facility, but I think that's finally taken care of itself. Quite so. But there is still the lingering matter of witnesses. I admit I have a fascination with those who adapt and survive against all odds. They rather remind me of myself. If for no other reason, I have argued to preserve you for a time. While I believe a civil servant like yourself understands the importance of discretion, my employers are not quite so trusting, and rather than continually subject you to the irresistible human temptation of telling all, we have decided to convey you somewhere you can do no possible harm, and where no harm can come to you. I'm sure you can imagine there are worse alternatives.